sovereign and goodness are seen nowhere more clearly than the perfect righteousness of Christ. Foreshadowed in Joseph's flawless victory over temptation, perfect obedience under trial, are mere pictures of the complete and absolute righteousness of Christ. And listen, brothers and sisters, that righteousness resides upon each and every one of you who have faith this morning.